Oh, we can fly!
And we can fly.
Wait, what?
Woo!
Oh, we're having our own party, don't worry about it.
No, I can fly. Ow.
Alright.
Like,
the poor cow! It didn't even...
it did nothing like, deserve that.
Well, I'm at spawn. Oh, Edson, hey.
Haven't spawned this whole time.
No.
I was miles away.
Oh, why? Why are you over here?
Because I died from the... Got eaten by the thing.
You died? When did you die?
No, got eaten by the thing.
Oh.
I went in with you and Ed to distract, and...
Yeah. Aww.
He distracted.
Yeah, I distracted quite well.
Thank
have you got any coal?
You played
I've got coal. I'm coming.
Here you go.
There's some coal on the floor over there.
You threw it the furthest point away. Wow.
I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.
She did it on purpose.
I know she did, yeah.
On the stand. Okay, I'm going to smelt some cactus green. Can you put one coal in for the cactus, please? Thank you.
Guys, it does become nighttime. We should close doors, okay?
Close doors. All right. Penny, have you got the vines? I can give the rest of them to you. There you go.
Thanks.
You need to combine them.
What do we need
to
do with the
cobble? I don't have much cobble. Can everybody give me your cobblestone, please?
Oh, just throw it out into the trash.
There's all that. Go.
Thanks.
So what's up with that? I don't need to take that.
Okay, we need how many? Mossy, 64. Got it.
Have you got 64?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, Pudsey. If you look in the chest in slot 4, there's a special space just for you to put some wool in.
What if I said I got rid of my wool?
Pudsey!
I used it for free.
I would have quit.
There's no wool there for me. Hello, wool? Hello?
You can't see the wool?
No.
Where's everything else there?
There's cobble in there. And then there's a wood block, and then nothing in between for me. That's so funny.
Oh.
Well then.
Who's got the dark oak log?
Has anyone got any of the dye?
Yes. I have all the dye. Here, Edson, you have the green dye. Oh. I need... Can some people throw me some wood, please?
What if I have
some? Have names, you know.
By the way.
Some people.
Sorry, Ed?
I'm making the note blocks, by the way.
Oh no, I wasn't!
No, that's Edson's job!
Oh yeah, that's Edson's job! That's Edson's
you will
job.
Not complete this service.
That's why I wanted the wood. I wanted to make the note blocks.
Anyone got some redstone? I'll make a song for him. It'll be glorious.
Ow! Oh, we do need 4 clay to be smelted into 1 brick block.
Wanna bet?
Brick block! Ah, that's what I said! Nice. That's what I was saying! How dare you guys.
Hey guys, we need a brick block.
Did you make the note blocks, Ed, or am I doing them?
How do we make hardened clay?
I've made the note blocks.
You put the clay balls into a square and it makes a clay block.
And then cook it?
And then you cook it, yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool. That's what I thought. I knew that, guys. Don't worry about it.
It's just the glass and the clay now, and I think then we're done after that.
Does anyone have bones to make the lime dye? Okay, cool.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Woo!
Oh, Edson, pass me back to the cactus, please. Thank you. Okay. Oops, that's red. There we go. Okay, here. Edson, for the glass. Here's some lime dye.
Oh, we've got some more clay. Do we have enough clay? Here's clay.
Yeah, I've got all the clay.
Okay, great.
It's all over here cooking. We have so much clay.
Do we need more furnaces? I've got more if you want them. Here.
There's 3 over here that are not being used, so... Oh, there's 5
beautiful.
Clay in here.
It's a clay fountain.
And that was a present. Why'd you throw it back? That's so rude.
Ow.
The delayed hit, too. Like, I swang for a good couple of seconds beforehand. Finally hits.
The internet will catch up.
Australia.
Is the sand cooking up?
I've almost done it.
Cool.
Like two left.
Did you cook it yourself?
Yep. Hand cooked.
Don't be silly, yet it is a cook.
Why don't you cook Edson?
Yeah. Why don't you cook Edson?
Why don't you cook Edson?
Great idea, guys!
Why do we keep talking about eating Edson?
I don't know!
This is just a thing now. Sorry, Edson.
I think Morris has got that penny and flesh. He's kind of a cannibal now.
When he explodes, when he exposes that much flesh with his Minecraft skin, we can't help but think about eating him.
That sounds...
Apparently. Oh yeah, don't wear the top. That looks great. You look naked. Like, you look like you're naked under that.
Your pants are very high.
Yeah, you're very high-waisted.
I like high pants.
They're nearly touching your nipples.
Oh, I was parkouring.
Yeah, Penny.
I was making my own parkour course whilst I was doing it.
What? Don't crouch me with those nipples. No. Do not want.
No.
Stay away, you fiend. Away. Get up here.
Nobody can hit the crouch.
I just hit you.
Ow.
You got an arrow in your eye, dude.
As long as it's not the nipple, I'm fine.
wait, hold on. Stay right there. Ow. Oh, that was your foot, apparently.
Try again.
Nope. Still not your nipple.
What?
Are you doing?
A bad shot.
Just look, Ed, you just leave them be. You close the door and you ignore them.
Yeah.
That was
the best.
What?
You've got a nice bunch of new piercings now, though, so you look great.
You suck.
Alright, guys, we're about to finish.
Yay!
This is it. Are you ready?
Wait, I need to strip
off. You steady?
Yes.
One. Three. Why didn't it work?
Uh-oh. What have we done?
Uh-oh. Okay, go through the whole thing, Ed, and read them out.
Okay, snow, packed ice.
Say how much there is.
One cobblestone, one white wool, one dark oak log, one coarse dirt, one spruce leaves, one gold block, one sea lantern.
Mm-hmm.
One birch plank, one brick block, one water bucket. 64 mm-hmm. stone, 64 polished andesite, 64 mossy stone, 64 hardened clay,
Oh, it's 42! Oh, I got that. Don't worry, I got that.
42 of both.
Don't worry.
Ooh. I see what this game is trying to do. It's trying to trick us!
What the hell?
This is it.
Don't like tricks.
Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
Yay! Oh, we entrapped the entity?
Yeah.
Does that mean we can go to the future and we'll be safe?
You can actually go to the future, and the entity doesn't move anymore.
Anyone got any food?
It doesn't move. Is this it here?
This is like, whoa. There's food from the...
Where are you?
I'm in the future.
Oh, let's go.
I just gave Edson my last, like, bit of steak, and you, like, let it rain steak.
Is this the entity?
Ow.
Oh. Kill
it. Yeah, there's the entity.
Ah, suck it, entity. Yeah. Oh, we can't break it.
No.
You can mine it, though. Like, you can gather the blocks.
Oh, really? It just spawns back in? That's so cool.
Well, you know, this guy might get a bit angry if we keep doing this.
He scared me. I thought that was him.
Yeah, I was a little bit worried then.
Ow. He might get really, really angry.
Stop it, Ed! We're gonna die! Ed!
Oh. That's fun.
Work here is done.
No. Oh my gosh, we did it. Okay, so next step that we have to do is do our speed.
Alright, guys,
build.
I'll just see the entity now. Thanks for waiting.
No.
I mean, it's just the entity, you know, it's nothing. Oh, I kind of missed that it was chasing us. It was good times then. It was good times.
I know, it was so much fun. Oh.
Well,
it wasn't me, guys.
What you get.
Ow. Ow.
Ow. Ow. Edson,
oh, no.
Why? Ow.
Alright, so what are we doing now?
So, I think we're going to take a little quick break here because we're going to set up ready to do the last portion of it, which is going to be where we do like a little speed build. But we need to get all of the blocks and items in our inventory sorted for that. So we will be back with you guys in just a bit once we've set up for this. Bye, I guess. Bye. See
you. Alright, wait, I'm enthusiastic. Bye, I guess. Oh god, bye, this is going to be horrible.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Steady?
Well, we're not going to start. We're going to intro back in first. No! Alright. And we're back. And we're ready to do
go!
Quote unquote. No, not yet. Oh. My goodness. Okay.
Go!
If I could hit you right now, I would.
No, you would.
So we've all got the blocks in our inventory, hopefully. We're going to be building in a mixture of creative and survival, just because survival makes it easier to count the blocks we're actually limited for a number of. The object is to build something which is related to Christmas tale or Christmas or just something Christmassy. And you have to try and use as many of the blocks as you can. Bonus points if you manage to do all of the blocks, which...
which we didn't do in 20 minutes last time, so I doubt we're going to be able to do it in 15 minutes this time.
They have to make sense. You can't just place the blocks down and be like, there are blocks, I use them.
Yeah. So, I started doing that last time, but I got rid of them again because they just looked gross.
Mm-hmm. So I say you got 15 minutes to like fly out and find a spot and build, but like it doesn't really need to be a spot in particular unless you have an idea. So
yeah.
Anyway, are you ready, guys?
Ready.
I'm ready.
Not ready, but yeah.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Okay, go.
I know exactly where I need to go.
I'm just going to build right here.
Here it is.
Found it.
Okay, so what are you guys building?
How do we know which blocks that we can use?
I still don't know.
It's the top, like, what, row and a bit to the water bucket, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like basically all of the blocks which you only have one of in your inventory, except for the emerald and the coal block.
Uh-huh.
Everything else that you only have one of, you should be able to use multiple of.
Okay.
Actually, I don't really need a mountain.
A mountain?
Oh, hey, Edson, you're like right near me.
Oh.
Hi, I'm going to try not look at your build.
Why not?
I love that Ed and I just were like, we'll just stay here, that's fine.
Yeah, indeed.
Oh no, that's not big enough for...
These can actually be trees. Why not? Why not? Because that use leaves. Ha ha ha.
Well,
you're right there, buddy.
Ha 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 ha.
Oops.
Yes.
One, two.
Oh, wait,
three, four. Okay, God, it's difficult to keep track of everything.
Zero, go.
Five, six, seven, eight. Gosh. Okay, okay. I'll have to go into survival mode so I can keep track of this.
One.
This mine always turn out so badly. All my kinds of builds in this, like, I know what I want to build in my head, but I want to get it like done quickly, so it's always so tough.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm gonna run out of blocks.
I still don't have it. I still don't actually know what I'm building.
Oh my god, are you just like improving it?
I have no idea what to build.
Anything Christmas. You're building an entire Christmas town on Time Shot. You can't think of one thing Christmassy to build.
I was trying to do Christmas Tale.
Well,
anything Christmassy.
It could be fine. Anything Christmassy if you're struggling.
I'm not going for a tale, honestly. I'm just going for something Christmassy.
Yeah.
Four.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
That'll do.
I don't know if I can do this what I want. I'm silly. I shouldn't have done this.
Oh my god, these clouds can just go away now. I should probably turn clouds off, but ain't nobody got time for that.
By the way, you can any kind of decorative things that aren't blocks. So, like, if you go into decoration blocks, like any saplings or fences or ladders or iron bars, glass panes and stuff can be used. Just at your discretion, just use them if you want.
Cool.
Oh. Okay.
okay. Oh my gosh.
Ah! I'm being attacked.
By Game what?
One.
Oh.
Okay.
Because you're not in creative.
Yeah. That's funny. What do I do about that? I'm being held up. Wait, I'll give myself diamond armor.
That's cheating. That's not a block that you're allowed to use.
It's a decoration block.
No. Oh,
and food. Okay.
Okay. Oh no,
zero.
I did the wrong thing.
Oh, go away.
That's fine. Oh no, I tried to build something and it turned into something else.
No?
Oh no. Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
Damn it. What have you done?
I've used three of those as well. Oh my gosh, it's so difficult to keep track of everything.
I know.
I don't. This is terrible. I quit.
It's gonna be bad. That's the thing. Like, oops. That's not what I meant to do.
I'm gonna use the cold.
It's gonna be bad. Like, you should have seen my robot last time. It was just not a good thing to happen to the world. My robot was not great. My robot was pretty appalling. What was his name? What did I call him?
Oops. Phil.
Oh, no!
Phil von Wrenchhammer.
Phil von Wrenchhammer, that was it. What a name.
See, it was great.
I did not mean to grab that. Okay.
Oh, it's fine. Carry on building. Ah! God, 5 minutes have gone already.
What? Oh my Gideon. Alright.
How's it going, guys?
Our buttons are decorative blocks. I forget that.
Buttons?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't place them on glass. Okay. I'm pretty sure I've made the same exact mistake last time.
If a block has a stair or slab counterpart, you're allowed to use it in place of that block.
Beautiful. Okay.
Dang it.
Oh, I know, I've got an idea.
Okay, I've got. Oh, there's one of those left and one of these left. That's perfect. That'll do with a hand. Sort of green still. That's okay. Alright, Jesus Christ. Okay. Holy crap. What do I do now? Okay, I built this thing. Oh my god! What if I fail? Coal block you can only have one of, can't you? God damn it! That's what I need a lot of. You know what, that's okay.
Wait, we can't use doors though, can we?
Yes, they're fine, decorative.
Okay, good. Is it only 7 lapis blocks? Okay. Let's see.
Why not let's do this?
Oh, it's so bad! Okay, I need to start thinking about what else I'm gonna do. What is this? What's going on? I can get rid of that now.
No, not good.
Hey.
6, making him really buff. That's fine.
Sure, why not? Oh, that's so uneven as well. Oh, what did I do here? Oh my god. Okay, I've got to fix it.
It's okay,
I don't have time to fix it, but I'm going to fix it.
You're doing better than any of us, so...
No,
you know.
I don't think so.
Okay, can I build a little kawaii girl in 5 minutes? Jesus.
Oh no.
Okay, that's
oh,
fine.
No, what did I do?
I could do that. I could do that. Okay, what do I have to work with here? Oh god, so little. So little to work with. Good grief.
I think I need to take 6 of these back. Damn it. I think that's right. Okay.
So bad.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I mean, it's a tale. It's a Christmas tale, for sure. Like, that much can't be denied. Pudsy will know it.
Hmm? What? What?
The Australian Christmas. No, I'm kidding. Okay.
Can I use fire?
If you want, yeah.
Yeah?
Just careful not to burn down everything.
So Christmas.
Yeah, right?
Isn't it?
Okay.
Actually, fire doesn't work because fire burn is on, so that's great. Oh no, it can work in my favor.
Okay, can I make her a... Ooh. That'll work. That'll be fine. No, actually, I'm gonna use that.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay. Need more time.
I know, right? Oh god.
Who said 15?
Maybe we should have made it 20. Okay. You know what? Do you want to make it 20? Do you want me to expand
yes.
it? Okay.
Yes.
Is it 20 now?
That's my life.
Yeah. Yeah, sure, I'll make it 20. Well, my time is gonna go off in like... Oh no, it's like just hit 3 minutes, so like I'll make it in 8 minutes.
Oops. Oh, so that should be done.
There we go. What, now?
For the... But I can
oh, okay.
do more.
Scared me.
And I'll take these. Cool. Nope. Oh, hey, I can see someone's build over there.
Oh,
you can't, that's
pretty.
So
guys,
pretty.
My build might be on fire.
Oh no!
Yes, I just said that fire spread was on.
Well, oh no!
Great.
Is it?
Lost half of it.
No.
So you know when you said that you're gonna be done?
Oh, it was so symmetrical.
Can you fix it?
No. Not perfect.
Oh my god, I've made her grotesque. Okay. And then, so I've used gold. I've used sea lanterns. What do I have left to use? Dirt, logs, birch wood. Okay, I can do this.
I may be making a tail. It might not be one that people know. It's just one I made up, but it's still a tail. Okay.
Okay.
Last month I was really happy with what I was building, and now... I know, it's okay.
Oh my god, it looks so bad. What have I done?
I thought you were talking about mine. Oh my god, it looks so bad.
Yeah, huh?
Oh. Okay, let's light it up.
Do you have to be able to see everything for it to classify that you used it?
I mean, it's better that it's seen, but some people have...
I definitely haven't used everything.
Yeah, nor have I. Not yet, anyway. But I don't think I will be able to. Oh, get in, come on. Oh, I'm just going to cheat. Not with that.
I've tried to use some of every block.
Yeah. I'm trying to as well, but it's tough. Mm.
Let's use that.
Okay. I can still do this. I believe in myself.
That's not gonna work. No.
Okay, what else do I need to use? Okay.
We're all concentrating so hard on what we're doing.
Yep.
44, 45, 46, 47.
No!
Oh no!
50,
51, 52,
53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64. Yes! Okay, right. Oh my lord.
Where is it?
I'm so determined to use every single block, you have no idea.
I've used one of every block, and that's the best I could do.
Oh.
So like, I've got at least one of every block in the build.
Cool. That's good, actually. Neither of us managed to actually do that last time. Dang it.
No.
And then like this.
Yep.
And a bit of that.
I don't mind
going. Great.
This in, and then a bit of that in. Try and get this block in place. Try and get that one. I need some food, dude. I'm gonna die of starvation.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There we go.
10, 12, 14.
Done! What the hell, man? Mayonnaise. You're the one who was like, I'm really struggling for ideas.
I just want you to see what the idea is, though.
Okay. Oh my god, I want to finish this so badly. I want to get every single block in. It hurts so much. I'm almost there. Okay. Okay, okay, that's good. Okay, 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 okay.
I think I've used every block.
I've used this one as well, haven't I?
I didn't use the amount of every block of the ones that like had limited amounts. But like basically as I like when I got to the end, I like deleted all of the blocks out of inventory that I had already used and then was working the other blocks in one by one.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. So that's used. Oh god, oh no, I'm not gonna use every block. Oh no. But that can go. Okay.
Three, oh no, there's two of those left.
Five. Okay.
How long's left?
30 seconds.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm really stretching it thin here. Like, I'm changing the terrain to use another block. Okay. That block is used.
Oh, that's the end of the timer on mine. Is it the end of the timer on yours?
I changed my timer. I've got 10 seconds left on mine.
Okay.
Okay, that's done. That's done. There's literally one block I didn't use. I'm gutted. Oh. I'm gutted. End of timer. Okay, guys.
Okay.
Okay. Stop your things. Okay. So, everybody's built quite close. Who do we want to go to first?
I don't know.
Nobody's Penny. Volunteering. To me.
I volunteered you.
Oh, thanks. Okay. Hi. I'm at the mountain near spawn.
The mountain near spawn.
Come over here, Ed. Over... Yeah. Okay. So the only block I didn't use was the 64 smooth stone. That's the only block I didn't use. I used everything else. So it's the story of the Grinch.
Could have lied and said you placed it all into the mountain.
I could have been like, yeah, I'm on the mountain. Technically, yeah, the 64 smooth stone that the Grinch has used, he's standing on the mountain. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so so here's the Grinch on top of the mountain. He's stolen all the presents. He's stolen Christmas.
His teeth are amazing.
And then down here, crying a massive pool of tears is Cindy Lou Who, who looks awful.
And then you've got a crazy Christmas tree.
And then this is like the burnt, messed up Christmas tree that he did.
That's great.
Yeah. Nice.
So I just didn't use the smooth stone. I'm gutted I didn't get to use it. Like, it got to the point where I was like, I haven't used any coarse dirt, so I'm like,
Cindy
I'll just
Lou's
change
been punched in the eye.
Some of the dirt to coarse dirt.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Ouch. Ow.
You're looking at the wrong side of it.
Punched in the eye.
What are you talking about? These are eyes where the buttons are.
I know, but from behind it looks like it's her eyes. Yeah. How much does it look like she's been punched in the face?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. That changes everything. But yeah, it looks a little bit like Shrek, won't lie, but it's fine. You know, it's the Grinch. Everyone knows the Grinch.
Aww.
It's okay.
Good job.
His trousers and belt and everything's
good.
Look
at his hat. That's so cute.
The hat was the bit I was proudest of. Everything else, I was like, oh my god, I don't know. But yeah, so that's my build. It's the story of the Grinch.
Awesome.
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm proud I only didn't use one block, so everything else I used the exact number of, I think. I hope.
Okay.
Anyway.
Who's next?
Oh no, Cindy's tears froze.
Oh wow.
Oh wow. Good job that didn't happen mid explanation.
And well, then the Grinch froze her
You can
tears.
See her a little bit clearer now. The red brick was supposed to be her mouth.
Good job.
Thanks. All right, cool. Let's see Edson's. Come on, Edson.
Oh, God. Okay, so...
Is it a tail?
It's the tail of someone that got a snow globe. And that's it.
Oh, is this a snow globe?
But it's meant to be a snow globe, but then
Way
I realised...
Why are you copying me, Edson?
Well, what?
Well, I mean, the snow globe.
The bad thing with the snow globe is you need glass. The bad thing was we have 64 glass
to
use.
This is so cute! Oh my gosh, I love this.
And every so happy to live in this.
The only thing I used every block, so yeah.
I love
I didn't
it.
Use
Good
the
job.
Amount of every block.
But you got everyone
least,
in.
One. Yeah.
Don't worry, Edson, I had to say right now, I'm like, a snow globe! I ran out
of that's like my go-to Christmas thing to build. I've built that in like two different Christmas series I've taken part in. I've built that on Time Shot Season 1. Like,
it's so cute.
So was this how the fire happened?
I placed... Well, we can... I can do a little bit of a reenactment. It was like that, and then I turned away so doing this ice over here.
Like, la, 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 la,
la. La, 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 la. Turned around, oh, no! And this had happened. And I was like, no!
And that's just what you get when you make a snow globe out of leaves.
The Grinch's Christmas is coming over here.
It was the most seafood block I had, and luckily we had an infinite amount of spruce leaves. So.
Yeah. Very nice. Very nice.
So yeah.
Oops.
It's very cute. It's not quite as cute now that it's burnt down quite a lot. But,
I think it's
you
better.
Know. I liked it a lot. Oh, I liked.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. Who's next?
All right, well, I had the semi-same idea as Edson to do a snow globe, but then I was kind of making something, so I made the idea of, like, the story of how Santa gets stuck in the chimney, and so in the thing is all the presents, so all the good, like, the gold, the diamonds, and the emeralds and stuff are in the sack,
not being visible.
And then it's, like, all sad down here because they didn't get their presents, so it's just the chimney and nothing else.
He needed, oh my god. He needed, like, a big belly.
Wow.
All right, well,
it's stuck
way to be critical.
No, I just say.
Oh, wow. He's adorable.
That's very cute. I forgot you could use any color of the clay. I should have done him actually red instead of just doing the regular clay.
Is that better for you, Edson?
Perfect.
It looks like he has boobs.
It's Mrs. Santa Claus. He kind of looks like one of those mushroom people from the
Mario games. Aww. I love it. It's very cute.
I like it too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, but yeah, so I finished my snow globe off with ice and note blocks.
Beautiful.
Oh, and I did have like a little pond here, but it froze.
Aww.
Rip pond.
Dang it.
Okay, so my thing is over here.
Ooh.
And I made Bloody Santa's hell. Workshop.
Oh, it's a snowman.
The massive snowman nose. Like the biggest carrot you could ever find.
Oh my god, there are presents going on the conveyor belt.
Yeah, and they're going into a bag at the back in Santa's sack. And around the back you can actually see that it's his sleigh.
How do you guys build better things like in 20 minutes than I could build like an actual like building wise, like a build of like in weeks? Like this is ridiculous.
No.
Hey Ed, our sacks are the same. Clearly you've already delivered over there.
Yeah.
You got stuck halfway though.
Yep.
Oh, I love this. Oh, they were all really good, actually. This is really nice.
Yeah. I only had 5 types of blocks left over, one of them being water. Right. But then I had the 42 leaves, 32 red glass, and 10 note blocks. That's it.
What did you have left over, Pudsey?
I think the only, like, I don't know the amounts exactly because I already cleared my inventory. But I know that I missed the... What did I miss? Stone.
The end bricks.
And the end stone bricks, yeah.
Yeah. I like...
I suppose technically I use stone with buttons.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Yeah.
I probably would have added the end stone to the path, but I died and all my blocks got messed up and I was just stressed and...
But you still managed a really cute build.
Look at the Grinch standing all proud over there.
Uh-huh. Like, I didn't even bother with buildings. I'm just like, I'm going to build a derpy Grinch. Like, I immediately knew what I wanted to do. I was like, I've got red blocks, I've got green blocks. This can work. I'm glad that you noticed that the end stone were teeth. I should have probably done them lower down, actually. Like, I should have swapped...
I just love that Edison and I both went like, all right, snow globe.
There we go. That's better. Perfect. Well, we're done, I think. We're done.
Yeah.
Let us know in the comments which builds that you guys like the most.
Yeah.
It's mine. Mine's the best.
Wow.
What? I didn't say anything.
For the power of editing, nobody heard that.
Hey! For the power of editing, I can make you say anything stupid.
Do it.
Well, I don't have to edit.
I was about to say, I say stuff stupid anyway. So.
We could just cut in stupid every time Penny says something, just like that's all she's saying.
Stupid.
You guys are so mean. Thank you so much for having us on here, Ed.
No problem. I hope you enjoyed it.
It's been a lot of fun. I like the entity especially. I like it when there's spooky things chasing us, because you've done that a few times now in Base Race. It's always a lot of fun.
Yeah.
And we hope that you guys enjoyed it too. And if you guys want to check out Base, I mean, I'm doing your job, I guess, Ed. You should probably
go for it. I'm enjoying it. I'm relaxing.
If you want to check out this kind of okay-ish game mode,
wow, going so well before.
Jeez.
Then you can check out Ed's channel, which is the Mob Cave, where they have the announcements at the beginning of every month for every theme. It's a new theme every month, so this month is obviously Christmas, and there's lots of different new game mechanics every month and things like that as well. And Ed works really hard on it, so make sure you check it out and you tell him how much you enjoyed the series. So thank you guys for watching, and I'm sure the Dream Team will be back at some point for something else.
Yeah, Dream Team.
Unfortunately.
The Dream Team.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
We bicker a lot.
We do, but it's because we all love each other.
On fire.
We'll see you next time, guys. Bye.